This is it.
You okay?
Peach?
You sure?
No, I ain't sure.
Still working?
Is anybody still working? The whole goddamn place full of people bickering, fighting, and lying. It makes me real sad.
I know. I need someone to ride with me.
Do what?
Finish off them O'Driscolls. I hear the last of them is holed up at Hanging Dog Ranch.
I don't have it in me no more. I'll tell you what, I'll do it. But there's something you could help me with.
Sure.
You, me, and John. This whole thing is pretty much done, but Dutch still has our money hidden away, so...
But how do you mean?
When the time comes, just be
ready. What do you mean?
I mean, if we can get out of here with money, you and me, we ain't... We're more ghosts than people. And none of that loyalty matters.
Jesus. Okay. I'm with you.
Well, then you got yourself a gun. What's left?
Thanks, Arthur.
Okay. Come on.
Fine morning for a killing.
It's a big ranch. Run down. Lots of folk there. But spread pretty thin. I'll set it off and then we'll take it from there.
Take it from there? Okay. So, no real plan then?
Oh, I got a plan. Now come on.
Is that a woman? Jesus! Who the hell is that lady? That's the Hellcat saw Colm's swing.
Count! Let's finish!
Thank you.
You okay?
Yeah. He was a good man, my Jakey. We was always sweet on one another.
I'm sure.
Yeah. I miss him every day, every moment. They turned me into a monster, Arthur. But my memories of him, they still pure.
I ain't even got that.
You know, you're a confusing man, but you might just be the best friend I got, Arthur.
I know the company you keep. The competition ain't too fierce. We should get away from here.